more news about the next generation of ride here at Six Flags Over Georgia.